Welcome back to the subscriber challenge. And I'm going to have Chef explain all the rules and stuff for you because I was listening to the last one back. I'm like, man, I suck at trying to explain shit. So Chef, take it away, sir.
All right, man. This one is from actually one of our, I think it was our first video, Clay Ramsey. So just so you guys know, we'll pick a comment from any of the videos. I mean, I got comments on mine that the Italian doesn't have and say vice versa. But it's not necessarily just the previous week's video. So just because we didn't pick yours this week doesn't mean we won't. We just have a lot of comments to pick and choose from. This one caught our attention. Clay Ramsey said, we play Army versus Navy. We have to be Army, or we have to be Navy, I'm sorry. And the home team has to be Navy. He said 5-minute quarters. We bumped that down to 3 minutes just because for the video sake, rendering and editing and uploading and all that, just 3 minutes is probably going to be the max most of the time. We can only use the option play on offense. So no other plays, no pass plays. Well, you can option pass, I guess. You can only use option on offense. Can only blitz on defense. It has to be in heavy snow, negative 20 degree weather, and it says 75 mile an hour winds. The only option we have is very windy, so we're going to go with that. We kept it on Heisman difficulty as well. We're using Navy's playbooks, even though that wasn't an option. That wasn't a stipulation. The only other stipulations are you can only punt the ball if you're on the opponent's side of the field. So if it's 4th and 20 on your side of the field, I guess you have to go for it because you're not going to be able to punt it. Then the winner is whoever scores the most points at the end of the game. I mean, he doesn't have any of the tiebreakers, so we'll break it down after that. We can go to rushing yards after that if we're tied for some reason. Sound good?
That sounds perfect. I'm ready to get to the game.
All right, ready. Let's go. Yep. Start this game. Wee-hoo! Into the game. Right. Let's do it.
Did you win the toss?
Yes. I was like, technically,
are you
yes.
Not, are you not going to give me that information? Mm-hmm. Oh my God, I just got wrecked.
It's like, I guess you could say technically I won the toss, but it was more that they lost the toss.
Well, then you didn't win the toss.
See, so I didn't know how to answer that. That's what I was getting at.
It was a trick question.
Yeah.
Oh, we have to bring a blitz.
Have to bring a blitz.
Hey, the time ran out. I'm just going to click the down button. You all seen it. Here's the blitz.
This looks cool with the snow flying across the screen.
I wonder it does look cool, like. But that's some weak-ass heavy snow, I'm just going to say right now.
Well, it's because it's only 17 mile an hour wind.
Yeah, I feel like if it was negative 20 in a goddamn blizzard, you would see more snow. Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta remember that. That's bad fucking defensive call. I forgot that Army runs so much of the fucking option as well. All right, well. Yippee for that.
That did not go so well?
Well, it never goes well when you're bringing like a heavy blitz up the middle and they run to the outside.
Oh.
Because, you know what? Something else that bothers me. Do you realize that if you bring the outside linebackers, there's not an option for it to bring them around the outside of the defensive line? Like, it's always up the middle?
Oh, really?
Have you seen one?
No.
All right, then. Well. Have you seen one where, like, the left and right outside linebackers, the left and outside linebackers. I'm trying to pick a play. I can't talk and play this game at the same time. I can't fucking do it. It's just, it's done.
It's all good, man.
So like the left and right, and I'm not used to this playbook at all. What do I want to try to run here? Let's run this fucking thing.
They got some pretty cool plays.
Wait, is this an option play? This isn't an option play. Hang on a second. Is that a delay game? That's a delay game. All right, Will. I thought it was. The guy went around the outside. That's just a motion play. Give me a second to figure out this fucking weird-ass Navy deal. You have to understand that I'm only used to looking at my own playbook and nothing else. Let's do this. So what I was trying to say, have you ever seen one? So if you're running a 4-3 and you want to bring, like, the outside linebackers, have you ever seen that? Was not a very good pitch to where they, instead of blitzing like up the middle, like in between the guard and the tackle. They blitz on the outside.
Hmm. No,
I know that was a very drawn out fucking description of that.
No, I guess not.
Jesus Christmas.
And we're not player locked to anybody specific, so.
No, we're not, but I don't like this variation of the option.
He's your big hit. I found some pretty good runs there, man. It's the hard part.
I just have to get used to it because I'm not used to running this, and everything's all fucking cramped up. Like you're telling me that fucking guy's the pitch guy? What about this corner that's standing right there?
Nope. Oh.
That's ridiculous. I'm going to lose this fucking thing for sure. This is not my style of offense.
I got you to score more plays, score more times than me. Score more plays than me? Wow.
Yeah, here. Let me let you in on a secret. I'm losing by 7, and it's 4th and 24.
Oh. Yeah. I'm not losing. But I'm not winning either.
Wait a minute. I can only punt if I'm on their side of the 50?
Yep.
I'll use a timeout.
Dang it. Broken tackles. Shoestring tackle for the win.
Let's see here. I need... Let's run. Let's run this motherfucker out of this and run this.
Oh, got the quarterback. Nobody got the pitch man, though. Dang it.
All right, fuckers. Give me some blocks out there.
That was close.
That's what I should have done. That's what I need to be doing. Yep. All right. We're still okay. We are still okay.
Oh, I actually just found one where the linebacker is supposed to go outside. Oh, yeah.
Motherfucker.
No. Get him. Don't let him break tackles. Hit the hell out of bounds. Terry Turner.
We can beat anybody one on defense, correct?
Yes. No stipulations on locked players or anything like that. Nope. No. I was right there. No. Thank you. Woo. It's a quarterback went to scramble. Does a field goal block count as a blitz? I mean, it is a blitz in all reality.
Where's the fucking blitz plays to the outside? There's one.
I didn't know Army's mascot was a horse.
What?
Yeah, it's like this random horse on the field. After the end of that play, I was like, what?
They're the Knights. Is that really a fucking horse?
Yeah. It was weird.
It sounds weird.
Packers Rodgers. What you want, man?
Nice.
Oh, he must play our Madden game. My bad. We're doing it. And doing it well. Oh,
we'll
break that
get
guy.
Out here and run this fucking play. Let's see. Come on now. Come on. Good. We're going to run middle again. Into the first quarter.
Bad play call there. I didn't realize what that was. Did not like that. Just ran what was called a trap option.
Yeah, I ran that. Didn't work out very well for me.
Oh, break that tackle, quarterback. Thank you. Woo. I was holding down the A button, but A button does not hand the ball off, apparently. Maybe I took too long to read the guy. I don't think I did. Oh, I just got laid out.
No, that's not a touchdown. Give me a break. All right, fine. Fucking game. Wow. You're going to get a lead on me on this one. So I got a story to tell. My dog shit in the floor today. That's my story.
You're sticking to it?
Yeah, so I fucking come home. And I'm like, God damn, that fucking trash stinks, man. You know, and it's like if you've ever had a pet, and they shit in the floor. It's like that moment where you see the shit on the floor and you're like, God damn it. Somebody failed this fucking dog.
somebody failed the dog?
They failed training the dog.
Oh,
they
training failed. The dog. It's
like, yeah.
Poor dog can't control himself.
No, I mean, listen, I've had my dog for 10 years. Like, he's well trained. Like, I didn't give him a spanking. I probably should have, but I didn't because he's got an upset stomach. And I was like this nasty, like, just, you know, slimy, you know, type shit.
Gross.
All over the floor that I couldn't get up. And, like, the only thing you Gross. Can do to get it up is, like smear it up.
Gross, dude.
And so it gets all embedded into the carpet. But this thing is, when you come home and you see the shit, you look at the dog, you see the shit, you look at the dog, and you're like, man, what the fuck, dude? And he's looking at me all fucking sad, you know, because he can't fucking hold it. And I feel bad because I had to fucking work late. I was supposed to get off, you know, at a decent hour. And I didn't fucking, you know, get off at a decent hour like I was supposed to.
Yeah.
And I had to pick up the shit. The shit was still warm, so I figured if I was there like 2 hours earlier, I could have prevented this fucking, you know, catastrophe on the carpet. And it damn sure fucking didn't work out that way.
Wow. So close to being there to prevent it, but yet so far away.
Man, it's not like I changed his fucking dog food, but yeah, the fucking guy, you know, he knows better.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try this goddamn wing tea again, damn it. I don't fucking like it.
I just got absolutely screwed out of a score. Yeah, barely nicks my heels as I'm running by. Like, man game. Oh, what the? Anderson! It's an option to the outside. So I'm getting hit at the line of scrimmage. I go to pitch it, and the guy is behind me. What the heck, man? A little frustrating.
Who's my freed man? That's the lead man right there. Why the fuck did I even pitch that? He said you could only go for it if you're on. I mean, did he say you have to punt it if you're on there?
Wow. It just says can only punt if you are on your opponent's side of the field. So you can't punt if you're on your side of the field.
Okay. And then the thing is, we read so many of them, I get confused on them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I can't remember, like, some of them, like, we were reading some said, like, you have to punt, like, no matter what.
Yeah, there's some crazy in-depth ones where it's like, you have to punt when you're, like, inside the 20 or something like that. I don't know if it was that in-depth, but you get my point.
I tell you what, my video's gonna be boring as fuck. I'm glad they're side-by-side.
Hey, mine too.
Because I don't like that wing tee stuff. So it's just going to be... I got to win, man. I can't let Sheffy beat me. That shit don't happen. Sheffy don't beat me.
I keep finding a couple of good ones. Hey, we're 1-1, in case you're wondering. I keep finding a couple of good plays, but it's like I find them too late in the drive. Oh, got me on that. Get him.
Yeah, but... We can't throw the football, so there's no chance that I'll throw an interception.
Well,
so,
they didn't say you can't throw it. It said you have to run the option. There are option pass plays.
Yeah, I don't need option pass plays.
Oh.
Option pass plays are for chumps. Are you a chump?
No, I've been running the ball the whole time.
So have I. Like, all the same play, pretty much?
Yep, pretty much.
Ah. We're horrible football players.
Hey, we're given the option to run the option a lot, so that's what I'm running. We went from you can't run an option to run the option the entire game.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna smoke
oh, no.
these jokers in the... Oop, oop, oop. There we go.
That was a bad play. I may have just pitched it into the guy.
I hope you got a fumble.
Oh, it was a fumble.
I hope he didn't recover it.
I would have, if I would have pitched it again, I would have hit the guy again. It's like, what?
Yes, there we go.
Let me do this close play.
I like how on NCAA, if you're like the, say the outside linebacker, it keeps you for the outside linebacker on the next play. Like it doesn't. Oh.
I did not get that fumble though. Dadgummit, I thought I pitched it way before I was double wrapped up. I waited too long to pitch it.
Except on Madden, where it makes you be the defensive end every fucking time. And on every fucking play, you have to change your character. Like, that's really annoying.
That's because defensive end's legit.
Ain't
Everybody
that
wants
legit.
To be defensive end.
I don't want to be the defensive end every fucking time.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Missing out. Oh, they fumbled it.
Oh, god damn.
Get it. Oh.
2-1-0. Oh, 1 second. He's going to kick a fucking field goal, this piece of shit.
I just missed out on a golden opportunity to scoop and score.
Fucker.
What quarter are you in?
Second.
Second?
Yeah.
Wow. Your game's going a lot slower than mine is.
My games always go slower than yours.
Dang, man.
It's alright, though.
I'm just running it. Come on, wind. Don't fail me now. Whee! Hit it off the bar. Right,
I have to run this fucking play because I need to beat Chef.
You find a trick play? A hidden play? A secret play?
It is a very secret play. This is a fucking the super secret play of all secret plays.
Oh yeah. No, you're supposed to block that guy. Dadgummit, two guys couldn't block the fastest guy on their team. That was his touchdown all the way. Oh my gosh. Freaking Speedy Gonzalez out there. Wow, that was like a run middle. We have enough time to get another playoff. Let's go.
I tell you what, this Navy team does have some fast guys, though. For a change.
Yeah, they're not too bad. Bang.
I shouldn't run that play either. Because I don't know how to run those plays, apparently.
You'll learn.
All right,
you still have another half of football left. I don't see how you're only like second quarter. I'm starting the fourth quarter right now. It's like I don't get it. Boom! Oh, I went for the big hit. Did not get it. The computer went for the big hit and got it. I wouldn't say fumbles forced. I would say the quarterback pitched it into the defense. Not necessarily a fumble forced their game.
That's bullshit. I gotta spread them out. That stuff ain't worth a flying fuck.
Oh god, got the sack. Oh, gave him a yard rush, or a 0 yard rush. He got a couple of inches, maybe a couple of feet.
I feel like
but
I'm
not cheating
the system running this fucking play, but.
What kind of play are you running?
Fucking badass play. Come on now. You know me.
Still same old G?
Actually, yes.
I found this blitz that I really like. And I've just been running it for most of the game. Once I found it, it's worked extremely well, so I've been running it ever since.
Well, I gotta run this just because I'm getting fucking like almost 10 yards of fucking pop on it like every single time, and so if I'm getting that much, why not fucking run it?
What play is that?
One of those option plays. You know the one I'm talking about.
One of those option plays.
Yeah, you, mean, you know the mean, one.
There's so many options in this playbook.
The one that you get like 10 yards on. That one.
Oh.
Yeah, that one.
See, we're going opposite with our play calls, though. You're spreading yours out. Like, I'm bringing them all in closer. It's really weird on how that works. Oh, go quarterback, go. Oh, nice pitch. Bam. I should have got tackled for, like, a loss 9 yards later. It's like I'm the computer or something.
Well, I got to play to my strengths. You know what I mean?
Yeah. But you like to spread the field, run the option. Oh, good pitch. No, Speedy Gonzalez Jr. No, sir. Now,
is that a fumble? Okay, no, we okay, good.
Are you using the clock to your advantage?
The clock to my advantage? Yeah, I use the clock to my advantage.
Okay, make it sure.
Always. I never not know what the clock says. Never have I had a game and forgot what the clock was doing. Ever.
I'm pretty sure the first episode of the challenge, you forgot that it was like 2 seconds left.
I'm pretty sure I've probably had 10 episodes where I forgot the fucking clock.
I'm switching it up. They're starting to key on that play.
This Army teammate keying in on nothing.
Whoops.
Bunch of bitches.
Yeah, for real. Man, this might be my team in the offline dynasty. People keep voting for it like crazy. No, not the Navy team, the Army team. It's going to be interesting running just options all the time.
That won't be nothing new.
Hey. I don't always run the option, but whenever I got a quarterback that's faster than most teams' running backs, I'm going to run that.
Yeah, I thought you were just fixing to say that I'm like faster than my team. I'm like, yo, dog, not me anymore.
My quarterback's faster than my running backs.
Well, he's not crazy. Faster than my running backs.
He probably
But if
is.
Somebody didn't want to do a reset, then, like, I'm pretty sure I hands down have, like, the fastest team in the country.
It was all part of the plan. As soon as you start building that team up, it's like, reset. Do you notice how this goes?
So I know you've watched the recruiting stuff.
Yeah.
Probably learned all my tricks and everything.
Of course.
There was actually some guys that said they actually learned some things during the stream. Which is pretty cool because these are all guys that played this game a lot, you know.
Yeah. It's nice to see that. I'm hoping whenever I actually put up my offline recruiting strategy video, because it's going to be a freaking long video, because it's been like every week I load it up and I'm like, all right, this is what I do at this stage of the game. And a lot of it's probably boring. Same old stuff, but it's going to be an entire year of how I recruit. I mean, that's just the way it is.
Well, I thought that too about mine, but then dude, like the first recruiting one got like, it got a bunch of views. And, you know, people were commenting on it, and then, you know, I think they really liked it. And I was like, well, I cut a lot out. Like, I fucking talked forever on that thing. Tackle that son of a bitch, thank you.
I know. Get him. Get him. Got him. Like a second and 30. Now it's a third and one.
But I don't know. I don't know. I feel that I'm really good at recruiting for the play style that I'm good at playing with. You know, lots of man coverage on defense, guys that can get there on the pass rush, you know, without necessarily having to run a blitz every time.
Yeah.
And that's what I'd want. I really don't like the blitz a lot. I would rather just drop everybody into coverage and have four guys that can get to the passer.
I just had a 4th-and-1. I ran engage 8 and run middle. They ran it up the gut for like 50 yards and a touchdown.
Of course.
Gotta enjoy that. I'm going to swap it out to a couple of different things because I've been getting some tips and hints and stuff on how to recruit for a certain way. So I think I'm going to change up my play style whenever we do the reset and recruit for that and see how it pans out for me. I mean, I'm still going to recruit my offense because that's just how I run my offense.
Oh, get to the edge.
But I'm wondering if I could swap instead of being a read option kind of guy to a like just run it up the gut guy.
Sure you can.
Let's go old whoever the Arkansas team was way back when, man. Just run it up the gut all the time.
He ran to the outside, but it was more like a power run type deal.
Yeah. Just, I think it'd be so different from what I'm used to, or just a pocket pass. You just stand back there and throw for crazy number of yards like half the guys do.
Yeah, I'm not that good at the passing game to end up doing that.
I'm not either. But towards the end of the year, this past year, man, I was throwing the ball around like a boss.
Thanks for glitching out on me, you fucking piece of shit.
God. Oh, yeah.
That's ridiculous. That's okay. We can fix that. We know how to fix that. I ain't gonna let you fuck me right here. Thank you. You piece of shit, no blocking, fat bastard, you.
Whoa. Calm down.
Like, I love it when the lineman can't block like a fucking safety and just like push.
Yeah. It's like, really?
There we go. I gotta do this. There's 47 seconds left. Again, no bullshit more. I at least gotta come away with a victory.
47 seconds. That means you're almost done. I finished my game. You made up a lot of ground there. That looks awesome. Picture is
well,
like
but the dude. I've been running a lots of running plays.
Okay.
Come on.
Let's see. How did I do? What's the score?
What? Don't worry about it.
No passing yards. That's awesome.
Is your game already done?
My game's done.
It's 17-16.
Just dang. Kidding.
22-17.
Offensive explosion. Sweet. Did they just score again?
Yes.
Even though, didn't you just have the ball though? 40 rushing attempts, man.
I'm getting my ass beat, man.
I don't believe you for a second.
No.
You said that with too much joy in your voice, so. I watch a lot of your videos and I listen to you talk a lot. You're way too happy to be losing.
I mean, these sorry bastards, these pieces of shit. No, I can't even fake it.
Next, we're in crunch time, man. This is to decide who takes the lead. Either I take my second lead of the series, or you take your first. I was 1-for-1 on fourth down, though. I was happy about that. And only punted once.
What is this one here? You just have to run a blitz, right?
Have to run a blitz.
Okay.
Mark says, can only blitz on defense.
Good.
I was like, can I blitz on offense? I'm just joking with you, Clay. Ramsey. Can I call you Ram? Rams? Did people call you Rams? Or CR?
That's a fumble. My gosh, that should have been a fumble.
Or Le Ram. Oh, man. I'm cracking myself up.
All right, here we go. We still got time to make this a game. We don't have time to make this a game. That's a piss poor coverage.
Oh no.
Oh, that should have been an interception. That should have been an interception, Chef.
Oh, yeah?
It should have been. Hit the guy right in his goddamn hands. Time to get pumped, crowd, even though I got my TV down. I can't hear what's going on.
That's how I am, too.
There we go. User SWAT. Assaulting the SWAT. All right, what was your score? Game's over.
20 to 10.
You won 20 to 10?
I won 20 to 10.
What's the stuff for winning?
Whoever most points at the end of the game.
Oh, that's me.
What'd you have?
24 to 17.
What?
I went for two every time.
Oh, that's cheating. I kicked
that's
two
not
field
cheating.
Goals too. I kicked two field goals. I was like a fourth and one on the one with 1 second left before the half, and I was like, I'm taking the points. That would have been the difference maker. We would have at least tied.
What's your rushing yards?
289.
Wow, I was 35 for 206.
I found a couple of good plays, man. I ran a bunch of big ones.
I come from like 10 down, I think. I had to spread them out. Like I cannot run that shit. I could run the regular read options, and I ran some pistol stuff, and then I found some stuff out of the flex phone every once in a while and ran some triple options. But other than that, man, I had to spread them out. There's no way.
See, I was going like a bunch formation, and I was hitting huge plays, man. Came out working nice for me. Just found a couple of good plays that worked, and I kept running them.
I was.
Can't believe I lost, though.
3 for 6 on third downs, 2 for 3 on fourth downs, 3 for 3 on 2-point conversions.
Dang. I was 3 for 7 on third down, 1 for 1 on fourth down.
Wow.
And the other ones, I guess, is whenever I kicked the field goals. Well,
and
I had
then
one
I had
punt.
Like, and then I had like 100 yards passing. That's cool, right?
Yeah, 100. Yeah, that's fine. As long as it's an option pass, that's cool.
It was zero. Oh,
dang it.
Man.
Dropped another one. This one was pretty cool. I liked
this
it.
This one was fun. I mean, the weather, not so much of an issue, really. But
yeah, I figured
still
the
fun to
would
play
been,
like in the heavy snow.
Yeah, I figured it would have been way more of a factor. But when you're running the ball, it's not really an issue.
No. He probably cool. wanted to see more option like out of the flex bone. But listen, I'm playing Chef. I got to win. I'm going to keep this tally fucking rolling. Cuz it's kind of like, you know, who's got better skills, the Italian or Chef?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Not necessarily. It's who completes the objective provided to us by the commenter. That's what it is.
Which is a skills type objective.
Not necessarily.
It's not.
Because if it had been rushing yards, I would have won that.
Just it wasn't saying. Rushing yards.
So I said if it would have been.
Okay, well, you know, if it would have been, I don't know, who had the most 2-point conversions, that would have been me. Or who had the most fourth down conversion percentage, that would have been me.
I was 100% on fourth down.
Okay, you wouldn't have won that one.
Yeah, see?
But it wasn't. It was just who won by the most. That was me, who scored the most points.
Yeah, well, I'll concede my defeat this time. Not happy about it. I played a pretty good game. I was pretty happy about how I played, but that gives you the lead 2-1.
Yep, big time in it.
Yeah.
Listen, you didn't think outside the box and go, I'm going to go for it for two every time.
I actually thought, I was like, is a field goal okay? Because it's technically special teams, not offense. So do I
well,
need to
run the
option?
He didn't specify a PAT.
Right.
But I thought in my head, it's like, it's the most points. Because I figured, like, you're not, I mean, it's really hard to get more than, I would think, like, somewhere around 25, 28. It'd be really hard to get more points than that. Just because the clock. And you're playing Army. Like, when I played Army, they threw the ball 7 times. How many times they throw the ball on you?
I think three.
Yeah, so.
They threw the ball six times. They only completed three.
Wow. They were 7 for 11.
Yeah, they were 1 for 6 on third down. They didn't have a good third down percentage.
But once I found out a blitz to contain the outside, they were fine, because if I'd have found that play earlier, we'd have been a little better. Just because of the way my stuff's set up. But I have so much fun playing these, even though they're kind of short games. They're so much fun.
Yeah, they're definitely a blast. I hope you guys enjoy it. This is kind of going to be our Saturday deal. We weren't doing it on Tuesdays, but that was for filling in the spot for the coach's Madden franchise. Typically, I didn't have a video on Saturday. Tyan didn't have a video on Saturday, so we naturally said subscriber challenge on Saturdays. That gives us all weekend and like most of the week to get a comment if we don't already have one, and we alternate between who picks them. So next week I'll get a picket. And we're going to see what we come up with, man. Not necessarily just NCAA. I know Skiro, one of the guys we do the Wise Guy Variety Show, he said something about Rocket League. We've also had, I think it was Mr. Crafter, I'm pretty sure, episode 1, mentioned something about Rocket League. So, or Madden. Just a whole lot of different options for us to play in. But NCAA is the go-to for right now. It's because it's easy to load it up, play a game real quick, and we're good to go.
Yeah. I mean, it can be any game. Like, I don't care. Like, if it's some game that you guys play on Steam that we can adopt this deal to, and the, you know, I'll buy a cheaper, you know, a cheap game. Don't say Solitaire. Something like, that's like a $60 game. Like, I'm not going to, you know, I'm not going to buy a $60 game, but if it's something cheap, you know, $10 game or something or whatever, you know, that doesn't mean that we'll pick it the next week, but... You know, something in the future.
Yeah, for sure.
Or Madden. There hadn't been any Madden ones. We got Madden. We got basketball. We both have NBA.
Have the NBA 2K16. Do a little one-on-one 21 game.
We could do a one-on-one 21 game. I haven't played that forever. So if there's any of you out there that are more fans of Chef than me, I don't care. That's fine. Doesn't hurt my feelings any. But if you want to see him tie it back up to 2-2, might want to pick something NBA, because I got mad skills in NCAA. I'm going to say that. I'm talking so much shit. We play next week, probably going to get my ass beat.
Yeah, on Monday. We'll see who's got mad skills. So when the Subscriber Dynasty advances... Or the video is going to go up whenever we play each other, so it's going to be nice to see that one.
Yeah, and you can't use the excuse, well, a defensive end has no way of catching my quarterback. That ain't true.
Oh, it's true. And I'm
actually going to play my NCAA game after we play this, and I'm really excited to see how that defensive end works out.
So you do have the advantage of having a game under your belt before I do. I'm just saying. Just saying.
Well, I say that in the future, like... The Subscriber Dynasty video is going to go up first, and then this is going to go up. But obviously, this is the day we have set down to record this. But
right, right.
It's the future for me, okay?
All right, man. It's been fun. It's been a blast. I think that's going to do it.
We appreciate everybody watching. We'll see you at the next game.
Later, guys.